with Pet Grooming by Shyla, and this is my friend Lacey. She is a Shih Tzu, and we will be grooming her today. She has a very, very long eyelashes that her owner just loves to keep, but you can't even see her eyes right now. My goodness, Lacey. It's been a while since she's been in, so we're gonna go give her a bath right now. She's a dog where the owner smokes cigarettes, and so she's got that cigarette lingering smell to her. So I'm gonna wash her first with a deodorizer. The deodorizer helps eliminate that cigarette smell. That way, when I go to wash her with my regular soaps, you can smell it a lot better. Cigarette smell on a dog is actually pretty difficult to get off, so make sure you got the deodorizer soap. Soap I use. Excellent stuff. It's made by Green Groom Odor Eliminator Shampoo, Fresh and Clean. I buy it from Nurse Choice, and it's an excellent product. I've been using it for quite a while, a few months, and I love it more than a lot of products that I've tried for deodorizer. So keep that in mind. So let's go for it. And it's very dilutable, by the way. Soap-free, and it's 100% biodegradable, and it dilutes 32 to 1. So this gallon can make 32 gallons. If you can tell, I'm holding the water with the top of my hand. That way I rinse the dog where I want it and I'm not just like spraying it like I would a car. So keep the water close to the dog. It makes it less scary. Amazing. Smells amazing. It helps bring, again, soap-free and 100% biodegradable. And this is, dilutes 50 to 1. So the Spring Clean goes a long way and it smells amazing. And it really helps moisturize the skin as you wash it. You can use it without conditioner if you need it. But I always like using conditioner also. It spreads awesome. And they easily slide out. smells amazing. I've had owners even say it lasts on their dogs for up to a week or more. He usually gets a really short haircut, but today we're going to use a 5 because I don't want quite a summer cut, so I'm going to go a blade up a notch.
Thank you.
Okay, so I've shaved her body with a 5. Now, her owner likes her to have really short legs and even shaved feet. So we're gonna do that. Razor, I can always scissor cut. So we're gonna move on to this lovely cute face. Keep her face clean and cut, but he does never ever want the eyelashes cut. So we're gonna leave the eyelashes. Her face will be nice and short. So to keep the eyelashes safe, I simply grab the eyelashes and pinch them down with my thumb. And then trim around the eyes. I do that first so I don't risk cutting them later. Thank you. face is pretty much trimmed up now. Now I'm just going to take the razor and blend the sides of the cheeks and underneath the neck. Run into a problem, grab a bladed comb. These are really great. Just work it back and forth. Just work it back and forth, and it really helps cut through that mat. Making all the noise. You're okay. You're all right. Feet. I'm going to use a size 15 on her feet. I don't like using 40s or 30s. I just think that they are way too short and they can cause razor burn and nick really easily. So I've gone to a 15 and I absolutely love it for all my short feet. She'd rather do it from the front, which is fine. Yeah. All right. Now the back nails. Tuck the foot under the body and trim away. Pull any hairs I've missed out. Take a little signature one. Lacey is all done. She's got a nice short haircut for her daddy, and she is all ready to go. Thanks again. Hit that like button and subscribe. I am Shyla with Pet Grooming by Shyla, and have a great day, everybody. Say bye, Lacey. Bye, Lacey. She's not impressed. Bye.